What qualifies a true adventure? Is it taking the path less traveled, doing something outside of your comfort zone, or maybe just connecting hearts with friends new and old? Truth be told, adventure cannot be defined because it is always changing. Its indefinite, eloquent relevance shows up with unique faces depending on that who is experiencing it. This week, I embarked on a journey of my own and documented the adventure on film. I also wrote a little something that encapsulates the essence of adventure's role in my own heart. I call it a poem for the seeker. When the volume of life gets turned up too loud, when the soul craves solitude and thoughts up with the clouds, an escape is the answer, a new place I will run. One with blue skies and bluer water, seeking simple adventure in fun. Havasupai is the land where my heart goes to fly high, where dirt and sunscreen cake the skin and all the meals are freeze-dried. As waterfalls and orange rocks rain over my conscious mind, joy and silly spirit remain as God's energy flows divine. There is glory in pancakes and bloody noses that flow, sending flips and worship riffs also make time seem to slow. Alas, the greatest lesson I take is not from the solitude once seeked, but rather from the kindness shared and the conversations I keep. So as I move forward and back into the life I call mine, I think of one grand lesson held dear from this adventure in time. When the undertow gets rough and the sun doesn't shine, just look to adventure to clear the fog from the mind. As the heart needs a breath of fresh air and unwavering blue, just rejoice in adventure and let your stoke reveal truth. To seek is to want something you don't already know, but by simply being who you are, the light of destiny will glow. As you move with the flow and let the universe take the wheel, clarity will occur and reveal a great deal. The last point I'll share is one I was told: seekers need not to seek, but you simply let go. Raise your anchor and move with the current of this life. Let adventure occupy thought and eliminate all strife. By simply saying yes to guidance from on high, you will always hold the wisdom from the place called Supai.